Robotics is a broad field in which we're interested in many different aspects of control. And one of the things that roboticists have been interested in a long time is how the human body controls itself. Only after I got to Brazil did I understand the full extent of what the project was all about, which was extremely exciting.
Where I've always been involved in the visualization aspect, so how they're going to actually get feedback about what their control inputs are. The LED system is for the EEG feedback, so they're actually imagining that they want to move their left hand or their right hand. So they're not actually doing it, but they're imagining doing that. And the EEG system is detecting that they're imagining left versus right. And so there's an LED system on each side of the eye that tells them they're thinking right or left.
The entire project has been very fast-paced and very exciting. I think the thing that I'll take away most from this project is the ability of scientists from all over the world, from many different fields, engineering, computer science, neurology, rehabilitation medicine, to all work together to create this kind of demonstration in such a short period of time.
I think it's very exciting, especially for people that maybe worse off and have more of a disability where they can't move the arms and legs, and they have to depend solely on other people. To be able to have that power, that capability of doing it for yourself is very powerful. I think it's very it's great to be able to have that independence.
The potential is really endless if we can. If we can understand how to harness the power of our own body's electrical signals and transfer them to external machines.